The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Women's Intercontinental Championship.
This woman is ready to fight.
Championship is on the line here tonight. And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Introducing the challenger from your darkest fears, Morlock Lex. And her opponent from Egypt, she is the WWE Women's Intercontinental Champion, Anne Key.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition. This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet.
You can feel it.
Absolutely. We could easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Shooting pain in the shoulders, the kind of thing that builds and builds during a match. Compromised position here. Driving down face first.
Just one step ahead.
Oh, caught the chin.
What a counter. Ooh, what a forearm club.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. This is it.
I'm not sure she can escape on this one. Yes, she does.
Turns the tides.
She anticipated that one. She braces for impact.
Suplex toss.
Oh,
people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurt.
Wrists captured it.
And now she's got all her gears running.
Her offense is on point right now.
Boom! Stone slam.
Champ's got the pin to retain. And a kick out at two. Wow.
Holds off the attack. And lands the suplex.
Drop kick right on point.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count. Face first off the knee.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back. Champ getting put on the back foot here. Down with the leg drop. Momentum's breaking away from her.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Superstars continue to fend off defeat.
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to pull this one out.
No, she kicks out.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Able to avoid there.
Uh-oh. She returns the favor there.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
And suplex released. A bad place to be for the challenger.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, saw it coming.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Perfect knee.
Oh, no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Nice job getting the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Choke slam!
She manages to get control.
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
Two!
Overhand. Shots and elbows and forearms striking at will.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Oh, jumping back elbow.
Wow, what a strike to the back. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Straight into the barricade.
Have to head back into the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
The seventh contest.